Assalamu alaikum students and parents. I hope you are fine. We are introducing a facts and series course which is very helpful to your kids. Okay dear, our first chapter in math, count and match. Count and match. Let's start. Count the object. Like, you have to count how many balls. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. How many balls? 10 balls. How many balls? 10 balls. Okay dear, you have to match same thing. You have to count how many fishes. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. You have to match same thing. We have 10 balls and other side we have 10 fishes. You have to match both objects because both objects are same. This is your classwork. Okay dear, turn page number 3. This is your homework. Okay, help the fish to find its way. Okay dear, this is a fish. She forget the way to home. Let's help her. She wants to go home. You have to join numbers. Like, 1. What comes after 1? 2. You have to join 1 2 3. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 4? 5. You can use any color pencil or pencil. It depends on you. Okay dear, this is your homework and you have to do it. Thank you.